when they don't have this information, they're going to make up stories. And usually the story is not positive. It's usually a negative story. And typically, because kids are egocentric, they're going to blame themselves. So the child is going to